DeRozan,
number 10.
Well, guys, I'm not sure I've ever heard a player admit that he wasn't giving 100%. So you better believe that his coach is going to read that comment, and he's going to have a talk with him because, you know, there are nights when you don't have all your energy and maybe you're not playing a peak performance. But if that's the case, then get somebody else in the game. Don't just go out there and play at 50% capacity.
The Timberwolves need to get a shot off.
That's his first personal foul.
Sinabawan sa kaprito. Ha? Sinabawan? Sinabawan sa kaprito. Sa luwa ka mo din. Ryan. Saro sa atyan. Saro naman yung mga.
Kevin, I had a chance to catch up with Coach Flipson.
Lowry.
one seed.
Number 10.
Pekovic.
First of all, I just love the work he puts in on the offensive glass. So many of his points come on putbacks just because of sheer.
Lowry.
Man, come on, guys!
Martin. P.
Magic take on Nikola Pekovic and the Minnesota Timberwolves live from Minneapolis. Make sure to catch.
Bayless.
You like another?
And on the floor for Dwayne Casey, starting the second.
Corner, 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 corner.
about him is his pursuit of the pumpkin. I mean, he loves to slip in there and get a few second chance baskets.
Come on, guys!
Wiggins. Wiggins.
Closer to the playoffs. Nikola Pekovic and the Minnesota Timberwolves take on DeMarcus Cousins and the Sacramento Kings next Tuesday, 10 Eastern, 7 o'clock Pacific.
Well, most of all, I just love the work he puts in on the offensive glass. So many of his points come on putbacks just because of sheer...
Sa paghuhugas.
Yeah! Johnson.
Time left for the Raptors in this one. Lowry.